24 hours now. Let's have a look at the damage. Oh, that's sticky. Okay, that's serious. It's in all the suede on the mesh strap, on the laces. That's gonna be tough to clean. But let's see how the cure holds up. And let's give it a go. Let's start cleaning. All right, we're back. It's been 12 hours. Given the suede enough time to dry fully, and it's looking really, really good. As if there wasn't any chocolate syrup there in the first place. All right, let's place them up. And that was a clean with the Crep Protect Cure kit. That was our extreme test, and as you can see, not a stain in sight.